Police need help finding this man they say hit a woman in the head with a sock full of coins. The woman was riding the northbound 6 train, entering Hunts Point Avenue station in the Bronx with her 8-year-old son. That's when they say the man kicked her foot, then hit her in the head with a sock filled with coins. She went to the hospital with a cut on her head. If you recognize the man, call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline. The phone number is 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.